For some people, it looks like there's just a new building coming up. The way we see it is that we're creating a precinct, somewhere where people work, live and play. Honestly, if we didn't think what we were doing was changing the industry, then we wouldn't do it. St Hilliers' vision is to immerse ourselves in the community and help them change for the better. The majority of our work is for various government departments, and when we're doing these projects, we really feel like we're doing something of significance. As a business, we're particularly focused on working with the right people, and it's all about creating partnerships. We value that over everything else, to be honest, and we look for partners where it's not just about profits, it's about transparency and openness. That applies to all our partners and suppliers, and Corporate Traveller are the right fit for us. They make business travel really easy for us, and they're the kind of people we like to deal with. From the outset, we've always been a humble company, and what we look for is solid, stable returns. Value to our clients is that they've got certainty of the outcome. They know that we'll deliver. That's why we work really hard to understand our clients, and we always put their needs first. The thing that sets us apart is the amount of time we spend in the planning phase up front, resolving all the issues before they happen. On every project, we're always thinking about the long-lasting impact after it's been completed. We're definitely growing as a business, and our areas such as infrastructure and water and solar are going to continue to expand. Corporate Traveller will be with us through that journey. They're agile like us, their service is excellent, and they'll fix any problems straight away. Their people are motivated, you can feel the energy in the office, and they're absolutely the right people for our travel needs.